What's going down, fight fans? This is Spaniard, Northwest Fight Scene. I'm here after the show where I center Strikeforce Challenger 16. I'm here with Victor Matt Ricehouse. Still undefeated. You got your goose egg. How you feeling, brother?
Good. Beat up a little bit. I'm good.
So this is happy for you?
Yeah, I'm pretty mellow. This is a happy face.
Awesome.
I'd be crying if I was, so I'm not crying.
Well, you beat a tough competitor, you beat a tough guy. You guys both seem to really, you know, they say the word isolate, I hate using that, but yeah, that's exactly what happened. Talk about the fight a little bit.
It went exactly the way we thought it was going to go. We thought he was going to want to keep us standing, and he did. We thought I'd have the better strikes, I think I did. We thought that if it got to the ground, he would try to stuff an arm. That's pretty much what he went for right away. Get wrist control, stuff an arm, and I knew it was coming, so I just bared down and wrote it out. The whole fight went exactly like we thought it would. It's how we trained for it, standing up and catching those little legs for the takedowns that we could.
Now, where do you train?
In St. Louis, I train at St. Charles MMA and Miyagi Martial Arts. I split the time between the two.
Was there anything in your head, like coming here, you know, facing Randy Couture's son Ryan, you know, here, his home turf, anything like that playing in your head at all?
Of course, but just had to try to put it out. Of course, it's a big deal, you know, it's, I don't think it would have any impact on the fight, it just was a lot of mental stuff going into it. You just have to put that out of your head. I did my best, it was hard, especially going out to the cage. Everybody's yelling at you, and all this, you know, it's hard to... It's hard to get that out of your head, but when it comes down to it, you're just going to do what you know anyways, what you've trained is.
Now, you guys had a stand-up fight the whole time. Did you get out of this fight injury-free so far?
Yeah, bumps and bruises, you know, sore legs, got a lot of knees and legs, face and stuff, but okay, I guess. Yeah, pretty injury-free.
Awesome. Well, hey, I'm here with the winner, undefeated, Matt Ricehouse. Anybody you want to give a shout out to, sponsors, anybody you'd like to thank?
Yeah. Sponsors, Jocko, sponsor, Iron Man Tools. Thanks to my team, my coaches, Mike, Amigo, parents, everything for me. The promoters for giving me a chance to
Rim.
Rim. Rim. Well, Luxani, Rams. Thanks for everybody. I hope we get ready for this. Promoters for giving me a chance to fight.
Heard it here, Spaniard, Northwest Fight Scene, a very mellow Matt Ricehouse. Thank you guys. Talk soon.